Hi, beautiful dancers. So today I have a beautiful, awesome video to share with you about dance. But here's the deal. Big part of the samba lifestyle and Brazilian dance lifestyle that I like to say is about community, is about building community, is about dancing together and creating this community around dance and around each other and supporting each other that. So during the International Samba Congress that you were, I was part teaching and performing. During the day, I would teach the class, I would take class, connect with everybody. At night, party, right? And getting to know each other even better, seeing old friends. But you see that we all dance together. In front of us is Carlinhos do Salgueiro, one of the biggest teachers in samba today in the world. And he is in front, and everybody follow the moves. And this is very usual in our Brazilian lifestyle, where you dance in the backyard, somebody start with a move, shaking their hips, everybody behind, and there's an exchange of joy, exchange of energy, exchange of movement. So check this video and let me know what you think. Keep dancing. Beijos.